Hello YouTubers, here it is Thursday, it's 12:30, and I gotta let that down. I'm by myself, so I gotta do this. I don't have the right tools, but I'm gonna give her a shot anyways. I gotta start drilling spot welds out, and I went and got these this morning. Let's see if we can get a shot of them. It's the proper spot weld drill bits. They weren't that expensive, $6-7 a piece. So, and I got me weld through primer. So when I start welding this back together, which I'm not gonna weld it back together myself, I'm gonna get somebody that knows how, and or somebody that does better welds. I know I got a buddy. He'll come weld it all back in for me once I get it ready. There's a lot of prep work yet, so I just wanted to show you letting this down. You got to keep in mind the car isn't very heavy. Tool was picked it up there, me and my young fella. He's bigger than I am, but I'm not that big, so to give you an indication, it's really not heavy. So I just got some old tires I'm going to set it down on. And so I can start drilling up spot welds. I gotta brace it first. Find what I got here. This is just stuff I'm using around here. So I'm gonna give her a go. So see what we can do. Thank you.
Okay.
Get the jack out.
Okay, that took, let me see, 13 minutes. They're careful. Didn't get under the car at no times. If it dropped, it dropped. Didn't matter. Not worried about the bottom. It's down now where I can get in there and brace up the sides. Absolutely no bends. Didn't crush the sides at all. Little rubber tire mark there. So, anyways, I just wanted to show you what you can do at home. This is without the proper tools. Like I said, I didn't get under the car at no times. So, she's back down. I'll be able to go in there, put some braces in, and get this back quarter section and the roof to there off of this car. Get it prepped, drill all the welds, get it prepped, get it sitting on the other, get it still finished cleaning up the other one, and set this thing on. This is going to fit. It's the measurements are identical. I'm very confident now that everything's the same. So anyways, it's very hot. Very, very hot here. especially right there, the sun's just beaming on me. But I just want to get that out of here so that I can get some more of this junk cleaned up and get that roof setting on, roof and quarter on the floor door, which is right behind me. And then I can do this all over again. Flip her up, clean the bottom, which is going to be fun to do on this one because there's no rust, and get this thing started to look like something. So anyways, just wanted to share that with you and say I got a lot of work to do yet, but we can do this. So anyways, thanks for watching. All the comments, advice, you're probably going to tell me I was crazy for trying that, but the car is just super light. I know I could pick it up. Wouldn't be able to do anything with it once I picked it up, but I just had to get it down there, so there it is. And we'll talk to you later. Take care. Bye.